Avoid sliding facing the estuary without the use of the arm!
Hi Gareth.
How are you?
Good to see you.
Good to see you again.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah, the Royal Marines are a world-class organisation. There's this constant pursuit of excellence, but also that's a really good message for us because you're the best at what you do, and yet you're still looking to improve and learn, and that's a fantastic message for us. So to take the guys somewhere where they weren't sure what was coming, we need our players and staff to be adaptable and to be able to adjust, particularly under stress. We were all camping out together. We were without our phones for 2 days, which enabled people to get to know each other better. And the camaraderie between the Marines and the players has been exceptional. We've had so many different areas that this weekend has helped us to improve as a team, but also offer up opportunity to improve as we move forward.
As much as it hurt physically, emotionally, mentally, I think everyone's really, really enjoyed it, and I certainly have. The moments where you're pulling each other through, you know, the moments where it hurts the most, but you're there with your mates, you're there with your brothers, and mixing with the staff, and being able to pull staff members through, and in turn staff members pushing you through as well. There were, you know, for me, moments that I'll not forget. I've been working pretty hard, learning a lot about what the Royal Marines do, and yeah, learning about their values, not just the training side of things, but the mental side of it, their values and their culture, and hopefully we've taken something from them. Despite being two completely different worlds, it's something that we can learn a lot from. I think they have a culture and an ethos that's been passed down for generation after generation, and us as players, we want to be successful with England. We want to start something that is carried on, and we want to create a culture of our own that stays and stays successful for a long period of time. If we can get somewhere near what the values of the Royal Marines are, then you know we'll be very successful.